is the forecast for the following area in Utah, Salt Lake and Dewilla Valleys. Winter weather advisory in effect until 6 a.m. Mountain Daylight Time Wednesday. Tonight, cloudy. Snow showers likely in the evening, then a chance of snow showers after midnight. Colder. Accumulation up to 2 inches. Lows in the upper 20s. Northwest winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. Chance of snow 70%. Wednesday, breezy. Mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of snow showers. Highs around 40. Northwest winds 15 to 25 miles per hour. Wednesday night, a 30% chance of snow showers in the evening. Partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 20s. Northwest winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. Thursday, partly cloudy. Highs around 40. Thursday night, a slight chance of rain and snow in the evening, then a slight chance of rain after midnight. Partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 30s. Chance of precipitation 20%. Friday, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of rain. Highs in the upper 40s. Friday night through Tuesday, partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 30s. Highs in the lower 50s to lower 60s. Here are some 4 p.m. observations for northern Utah. At Salt Lake City, under partly sunny skies, the temperature was 37 degrees. The dew point was 30 with a relative humidity of 75%. The wind was north at 18 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.73 inches and steady. In Ogden, it was partly sunny with a temperature of 39 degrees. The wind was north at 20 miles an hour. The temperature was 37 degrees in Provo. And the wind was northwest at 12 miles an hour. Elsewhere across the area, at Wendover, it was mostly sunny, with a temperature of 45. At Evanston, Wyoming, it was cloudy, with a temperature of 29. At Logan, snow and fog were reported, with a temperature of 33. And in southern Utah, it was partly sunny, with a temperature of 55 at St. George, and 38 at Cedar City. At Milford, snow and fog were reported, with a temperature of 32. A winter storm warning for heavy snow and strong winds remains in effect until 11 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time Wednesday. This warning is for the Wasatch Mountains south of Interstate 80, the western Uinta Mountains, the Wasatch Plateau and Brookcliffs, and the central mountains of Utah. 1 to 2 feet of snow is expected in these areas by Wednesday evening, with greater amounts possible in areas favored by northerly flow. Snow showers will continue across the area into the evening hours. Snow is expected to become widespread again overnight into the day Wednesday as additional moisture spreads into the area. This snow will likely continue into Wednesday evening, before tapering off late. In addition to the snowfall, strong north winds will continue through Wednesday, creating areas of blowing and drifting snow. A winter storm warning means a mixture of heavy snow and strong wind is expected or occurring. Driving conditions may be hazardous. Use caution. Be prepared for sudden restrictions in visibility due to blowing snow. Keep a winter storm survival kit in your vehicle in case of an emergency. For winter road conditions from the Utah Department of Transportation, visit http://www.commuterlink.utah.gov or dial 511. The winter weather advisory for snow is now in effect until 6 a.m. Mountain Daylight Time Wednesday. This advisor covers the central and southern Wasatch Front, the Wasatch Mountain Valleys, Wasatch Mountains from I-80 north, west central Utah and southwest Wyoming. Additional snowfall of 1 to 3 inches is expected, with locally higher amounts possible south of the Great Salt Lake across the Dewilla and western Salt Lake Valleys. Snow showers will continue into the evening across the Salt Lake and Dewilla Valleys, in addition to the southern Wasatch Front. Snow is expected to become widespread again overnight as additional moisture spreads into the area and become locally heavy south of the Great Salt Lake overnight. A winter weather advisory means that visibilities will be limited due to a combination of falling and blowing snow. Use caution when traveling, especially in open areas. For winter road conditions from the Utah Department of Transportation, visit http://www.commuterlink.utah.gov or dial 511. Here is the forecast for the following area in Utah, Salt Lake and Dewilla Valleys.